Let me explain what I'm going to do in this video. So on Monday, I have headshots. And if you don't know what headshots are, I will insert this right now to explain. So that's what headshots are. So I'm getting my headshots done on Monday. For the first time, I've never gotten headshots done. They're crazy expensive and I just never got it done. But it's pretty necessary if you really want to go somewhere with acting. I look like Hercules. You know that part in Hercules? You know the part in Hercules where, what is it, Pain or Panic, wears Hercules sandals? That's what I feel like. So my face definitely looks the darkest. But they said that once, you know, I wash my face, it should be fine. So yeah, my face looks a lot darker. I was kind of expecting it just because my body has always been like kind of tan, and then my face has been like really bright white. The spray tan is here, ladies and gentlemen. It doesn't look that much darker. It just gives me like a nice glow, you know? And I'm gonna take another shower tomorrow, so it'll fade even more. And I think it'll look fine, to be honest with you. To be honest with you, man, she a bad thing. Fine as hell. Thick as fuck. You couldn't even see. All right, so. Hello, it's the next morning. I did my nails with my best friend. Sorry I didn't get any footage from that. So I got my nails done. I wanted this really natural color. So right now I'm gonna brush out my hair. Just make sure it's not knotty for when I take a shower. Tried to brush my hair in the shower while my hair wet is so heavy, and I'm like, this ain't gonna work. Hello, so I've taken a shower, I washed my hair, put all the stuff in it, diffused it. My tan's still there, I would say. It's not that like dark, you know, which I think is good because I still wanna, you know, look like myself, my naturally kind of bronze self. But now I just gotta match my face because my face is always a lot lighter since I refuse to ever tan my face, because when I go out tanning like for real in the sun, I know it's really bad for your skin, and especially since I struggle with acne. So I'm just gonna take this back of a makeup brush. I always like parting my hair. I think I look better with a hair part. Yeah, so I think that's good. Need to do that, but first, before I do my makeup, I'm gonna make myself tea, just try to wake me up a little bit. Wake me up inside. Oh my god. Thank you. What else do you want to say?
Hello. It's a sunny day today. I hope your day is sunny.
Hi guys. So my headshots went really well and I wanted to just take you guys with me and so you guys could see me getting ready for it and all that stuff. I'm going to be posting a lot more videos. I have some covers coming up and a bunch of stuff that I'm really excited about. But since I didn't really do a proper kind of outro for this video, please enjoy TikToks that I made the night that I did my headshots, because I had makeup on and my hair was done and I looked cute, so I thought might as well make TikToks. So please enjoy those.
You big disgrace, you big disgrace, you big disgrace, you big disgrace.
Yup, I'm fucking rich. You're fucking poor. Look at me, I'm just like you, but I'm rich. As fuck. And you're fucking poor.